Paul Big Show White has seen a little bit of everything in his 12 years of professional wrestling. Now, he's the one facing a unique situation. White will wrestle boxing champion Floyd Mayweather in Sunday's WrestleMania 24 here in Orlando. Sure, it's a gimmick, but that doesn't mean it's been easy for White to develop a working relationship with someone who calls himself Money.
This thing that we're doing is just a little bit off kilter, so it's different. Because I've never, you know, had to really get involved with something like this, this heavy. It's different. I mean, it's hard to sit here and work with some guy that you just, you have no respect for, but you're supposed to go out there and have a match with him, and at the same time, you're not supposed to kill him. So, I don't know, you figure that one out, you let me know.
White said his personal life is just much different than Mayweather's. He likes to read, spend time with his wife, and enjoys playing with his dogs. For Mayweather, White says, it appears to be all about his entourage.
You know, I've never been one to build long-lasting, grandiose friendships. I kind of stick to myself. I don't have entourages or posses. So. I pity him. I feel bad for him. I mean, I like my own space. I like my dogs. I like to read. I'm not much into TV. And I just feel bad for him, you know, because, you know, he's made a lot of money. He's a great fighter, but, you know, he's got all those people hanging around him that, sorry, if you quit paying them, they'd all find something else to do. I don't know, it seems sad, but I guess that's the way some people like to roll. They feel comfortable in groups.